An important skill for all RC aircraft flyers to learn is how to maintain orientation on your aircraft just by its movement alone. If it hasn't happened to you already, there will come a time when you either accidentally or on purpose fly your aircraft too far away where you really can't tell which is the front and which is the back. When such a case occurs, beginners will tend to panic and may accidentally fly their aircraft out of range and possibly lose it. So how can you tell the difference, which is the front and which is the back, and how do you safely bring it back to you? Well, it's very simple. For illustration purposes, I'm going to use my V-222 and maybe my V-262 a little later. But imagine this being the quadcopter at a point where you really can't tell its orientation anymore. You flew accidentally too far away. So how do you get it back to you safely? Well, it's very simple. You just give it a little bit pitch, forward pitch, to get some forward movement. In this case, you'll notice from a distance that dot in the sky, which is your quadcopter, will be moving to the left. All you have to do when it's moving to the left is turn left to start bringing it back toward you. The same goes if the quadcopter is pointed to the right and you start to give it some forward movement, you should notice some right movement off in the distance. So in this case, all you have to do is turn to the right to start bringing it back toward you. So again, moving left, turn left. If it's moving right in the distance, just turn right. Very simple. Okay, I'm going to do some demonstration flights to show this. Okay, let's do some flights of my V-222. What I'm going to do is I'm going to send it off into the distance where I can just barely see it, where I think I can barely see it with the camera, and then demonstrate moving left and then turning left. We're moving right and turning right. Okay. Now I can see this here, but the camera is probably having a hard time seeing it. So right now I don't know what is the orientation of my quadcopter. So how do I bring it back? Well, I give it some forward pitch and I notice some slight movement to the left. So all I got to do is turn left and keep turning left until the movement more or less stops or it starts turning the opposite direction. I'm still turning left. Okay, the movement stops, and what do you know? Here it comes back to me. Now it's moving right. Now all I got to do is turn right. Keep turning right, and keep it coming toward me. So let's do that again. We'll send it back off into the distance. And then when I get out there, I'm just going to give it some hard rudder here to just scramble it so I don't know which direction it's pointed. Okay, I'm scrambling it, you know, just hard left. Now I don't know which way it's going. Now the wind's blowing too, so you got to keep that in mind. Okay, I'm giving some forward pitch. All I got to do is turn right. Turn right, turn right, turn right. And here it comes toward me. Let's do that again. I'm going to send it directly upwind so the wind's less of a factor here. Okay, which way is it turning? I don't know. So forward pitch. Oh, it's moving left. Turn left. And here it comes back to me again. Practice this a lot when you're out flying. You won't regret it. It's an important skill to learn, as I said before. It'll let you fly greater distances than you normally would. Okay, let's send it out again. Scrambling it. Give it some forward pitch. Which way is it moving? It's moving to the right. So I turn right. Keep turning right. Keep turning right. Now it's starting to move to the left. And here it comes back toward me. Let's do that again. I just keep demonstrating it. Let's see, I'm going to move it off in this direction. Turning, 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 turning. Just okay, now let's give it some forward pitch. It's moving to the right, so I turn right. Keep turning right until it stops. And here it comes back toward me.
And one more time, I'm going to demonstrate with a V22, and then I'm going to switch to the V262. Okay, it's in the sky. Don't know which way it's pointed. Forward pitch. It's turning right, so I'm going to turn right. Turn right, turn right, and here it comes back toward me. Okay, let's try that with the V262.